Now, student, I am explaining how you will draw a line with the help of this scale. Suppose they are asking, draw a line which is 5 cm long. 5 cm. So, see here, 0 is given. So, this 0 to 5. First of all, we will put one dot here and one here. See? So, 0 to 5. So, now the length of this line is 5 centimeter. So, in this way, with the help of this scale, we can draw a line if length is given. And now, suppose for example, in question 2, they are asking about a line which is 12 centimeter long, which is 12 centimeter long. So again, with the help of this scale, we will draw. See, from 0 we start, it is 0, and they are asking about 12 centimeters. Where is the 12? See, here it is 12. So here I will also put one dot. Now, with the help of this scale, we will join both dots. So here, yes, so it's mean this line is 12 centimeter long. It is A dot A and dot B. So in this way, students, we can measure the length of any object with the help of our scale. I hope, student, you enjoyed your today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.